Prince Charles should make sure to keep Princess Annie on the family roster to avoid big loss. There are rumors Prince Charles wants to slim down the monarchy when he inherits the throne. There are even predictions about the royal family members that he will remove when his time as a new king comes. If he pursues this plan, royal experts advise he should make sure he will keep Princess Annie on the roster. The Duke of Wales is said to be planning to reduce the number of working royals when he becomes the king. He may only keep his kids, Prince William and Prince Charles, their wives, Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle, and their kids to represent the royal family. However, according to The Express, Prince Charles may lose pivotal support if he decides to remove his only sister, Princess Annie, from her position, knowing that she's the most hard-working royal. Royal Central News editor Lydia Starbuck said that Annie does support a large range of charities and organizations, giving them a much higher profile. If the heir to the throne decides to remove the Princess Royal from the royal rota, they will lose a huge percentage of engagements that they carry out each year. A removal will also create a big gap in the number of appearances of the royal family member makes every year. We are coming towards the end of the year and we do tallies of all times. We've seen the royals for the year and Annie is always top, Steinbeck said. In 2018, Princess Annie made 518 engagements. If she gets removed, it will be a big loss for the royal family. Prince Charles is allegedly already creating a list of royals that will stay in their position. Royal experts told the Daily Star Online that the scandal that Andrew faces due to his friendship with the convicted sex offender Jeffrey Epstein does thrust his plan firmly into the spotlight. In fact, it even gives it a jump start. The people that Prince Charles will remove from the royal family are said to be surprising, and it may include the Duke of York. Royal Central deputy editor Brittany Barger said that it might be safe to assume that Prince Andrew might not return to his seat. To recall, Queen Elizabeth II's alleged favorite son resigned from his royal duties after the backlash he received following his BBC Newsnight interview. Also, Sophie, Countess of Wessex, and her husband Prince Edward may be out from Prince Charles' list, and even Princess Annie.